Sushant Singh Rajput's space odyssey Chandamama Door Ke, directed by Sanjay Puran Chauhan, appears to be in trouble before it has taken off. We hear that Sushant Singh Rajput has given his dates away for Kedarnath because the film is not taking off due to lack of funds. The science fiction drama was slated to release on January 26, 2018, and the shooting was supposed to begin from July this year. Later, it got postponed to October. Now the buzz is that the film is not taking off because of the lack of funds. The first hiccup began when one of the Sushant's core actors, Nawazuddin Siddiqui, left the film a month before shooting started. However, producer Vicky Rajani has reportedly assured that the project will roll once the loose ends are tied up. Apart from Sushant Singh Rajput, now only R. Madhavan has been confirmed for the film.